Two ponies are back in the safe hands of their owners after spending a night on the loose in Golden Grove. The escape artists breaking free from their green pastures to dice with high-speed traffic. Reporter Brett Clappers has the details.
The colts that got away, and a happy ending to this tale too. Unbridled joy for the owners of Bubba and Smutty.
Much happier knowing they're alive.
And that no damage has been done as far as, you know, like we were like, oh my God, what a drama.
The stable mates spent a night enjoying the pastures of One Tree Hill Road after escaping from their nearby enclosure, a dangerous place to be with trucks and high speed limits. Locals came to the rescue.
They did run like out towards the road. He ran off because I tried to catch him, obviously, and he doesn't know me.
Finally enticing them into a backyard under the watchful eye of police, quite content with their new surrounds.
And they shoot him into my property, basically, so thank you very much.
The littler one was fine to catch, but the orangey-coloured one is a bit of a cheeky one.
It was the pair's second escape in 24 hours.
The owners had hoped by placing a rope up it would act as a deterrent, but when it failed, it's not too hard to see just how they got out.
The owners, fearful the ponies would meet the same fate as their last horse that wandered off 9 months ago.
Thought they were going to die. Like, the other horse happened, like, because our other horse got hit by a car.
Very aware not to inflict similar trauma on a driver.
Humans come first, sorry, but they do.
Barbed wire is the short-term fix, but Bubba and Smutty are headed for a new stable in Yatla Vale. Brett Clappis, 10 Eyewitness News.